Air Force Ken here, and I am going to do a quick review and overview of the Hyperice app and my personal experiences with it. The coolest thing is that it actually shows, if you link the app to Garmin Connect or Strava or whatever, there's a list of them, it actually detects workouts that you've done. What you see here is that I did some swimming just recently, and it detected that I did some swimming, and as a result of that, it will suggest a routine with the available equipment that I have told the app that I have. Now you can see here, this is Garmin Connect. This is what I use for all my fitness stuff. I think the integration is great. Now once Garmin Connect logs that I've done a workout, you can see here that swimming has been detected. 1 hour, 11 minutes of swimming was detected. Now what's really cool is that I can have it remind me, because what happens is, if you don't start that now and you swipe that off, you never know what the routine was. You can't go back and like search for swimming. And unfortunately, I've highlighted to the engineering team that there's a significant drawback on the app that you cannot search for an actual workout that's accomplished. Even though it detected that it did swimming, if I put into the search box swimming, it has no idea what swimming is. And you'll see that here in a minute. I'm gonna go in, I'm like, oh man, what was that routine? I put in swimming. Okay, well maybe it's just swim, and I put in swim and there's no such thing. So I've highlighted that to the engineering team. Hopefully in the next couple months or so, or when you see this video next, they've improved that. Now another feature here, which is quite cool, is I can go in here and say, you know, I swim like five times a week. And so like I know these sets and say, or these routines. So say I don't like the routine, I want to do something else. I can actually find a different routine in there that I believe would be more applicable to my work, my exact workout. So another thing to note is you can see here the menu that the routine is going to show you some details of what it's going to go through. Now a thing that I love is it shows the attachments, and I love that it has different attachments. That means I know it's legitimate. Now the problem though is once you hit get started, you have no idea what the next attachment is because it doesn't show you that right now. Another thing that I don't think I've mentioned yet, which I think is the absolute coolest part of this whole thing, is the way that the app actually takes control of the Hyperice devices and does the routine for you. There's no questions, it slows it down, it speeds it up, and that is just the absolute coolest thing. Here's the thing is I have one of the most advanced phones in the world right now, and all of the apps that I have on here, like maybe not all of them, most of these apps they're terrible. I mean, the interfaces aren't that great. There's features in them that are just not really good, especially anything from the government, God forbid. Now, what was very refreshing was that Hyperice made an app that's actually really, really good. Who would have thought that the app would connect to the device and take control of the device? I 100% was convinced that I was going to watch routine, I'd have to self-manipulate the device and go through it, and I'm like, well, what the heck do I need this app for? I can just watch a video. But no, like, I generally like using the Hyperice app because it actually works and it fulfills some type of function that I don't want to do myself. Now, what's really cool is that once I downloaded the Hyperice app, it asked me what devices I had and what accessories I had with them. Then it chooses the routines that only those devices and those attachments can do based upon the workout that I had. That is too cool. So what you'll see here is a few of my modifications to the routines, which is totally acceptable. I like to do nerve glides as I do the percussion massager and really any other massages that I get. I find that really loosens up and enervates the nervous system. So What you'll see is that's what I'm doing here. Now I'm gonna speed this up and do the entire routine so you can see what a post-swimming routine looks like as suggested from Hyperice. Now another suggestion that I've brought up to the engineering team is a way to make favorites by specific activities. So I like to do a specific type of routine after a certain type of workout. I may like what they have, or I may think that it's not enough and I want to add my own routine in there, and that's not yet a capability that I know anything about. Also, pre-workout routines need to be included as well, and I don't know how to do that other than just selecting a routine, a generic routine that's in there already. I would love to have a routine set up in advance that I can follow on a daily basis, because as an elite athlete, I pretty much do the same workouts over and over again, and I'll do the same routines before and after as well.